my camera on, made a first cast with a jigging spoon, trying to get snapper, and immediately hooked a gigantic tarpon on my light setup. This is stupid. Never in a million years. Never did I think on that setup, on that jig. $3,000 size reel with 15-pound braid, not exactly made for a monster tarpon. Setups of all the times it's when I'm trying to catch a couple snapper to bring home for dinner on the first cast. He's only jumped once though. My camera was off, which sucks. Get up and do one more jump. I don't need to land you. I just want to get you up. It's on my light gear! I was trying to catch snapper! On 15. been in a kayak right there. Easy enough. This is 30-pound fluoro. If that line had been near his mouth, he would have chafed through it in a heartbeat. That hook was in the top of his upper jaw on that spoon.